19th, the D-Day of Operation Crossroads, the atomic bomb supervised by Vice Admiral Blandy at Bikini Atoll in mid-Pacific. Crews leave the target ships in Bikini Lagoon, many for the last time. The B-29, Dave's Dream, takes off from Kwajalein to deliver the bomb equal to 50,000 tons of TNT, while an electric metronome counts the final seconds. Cover your eyes. Now, bomb away! A deadly radioactive cloud rises over 7 miles. Cloud shifts.
They thought that was bad. Wait till they get a load of me.